Ew, no, that outfit looks horrible on her.
Well, if you guys would shut up, I can take my attendance.
Yes, nobody was talking.
Shut up, you little scoundrel. Don't even know why you're here anyway. Are you a foster kid?
Miss, your teaching, like, sucks.
Oh, attitude sucks.
Can you tell us your name?
Did you see it on the board?
What board?
Please, darling. That... Oh. It's Miss Nesbitt. And you guys are not going to aggravate me today, because if you do, there will be complete consequences. And what I mean by those consequences is that it will involve you going to jail.
Miss Nesbitt, can we just learn right now, please?
You shut up. You're not supposed to be talking in my class. Don't make me throw this toothbrush at you that I have no idea what's doing in my cup holder.
Oh, this teacher sucks.
Right. So, how's your day?
Mess with my dark side.
Okay.
Silence.
Did she take roll call yet?
No. You're just in time. Those freaking chiclets have been getting on my nerves. So, I guess I'll give you all F's for the assignments. Now, I need to tell you guys something. Since I am a lazy teacher, the paperwork over there is on the table if you need to sign in your name. If you don't sign in your name, you will be absent and your parents will be asking you why you were absent, and then I will have a talk with them before they have a talk with you. Now, do you want that to happen if you don't sign your name on that paper before the end of class?
You would tell my mama? I'm hungry.
You hungry? I'm aggravated. Quiet, you, or else I'll... Do I have a phone around here? I think I was supposed to call the office. I don't have a phone. That's perfectly fine. I'll just grab you by your ear to the dean's office if you make another noise. If you say anything, you're done for.
Thing.
Get out of my classroom right now, you pathetic hooligan.
Something's telling me that she should not be a teacher.
Serious? Something's telling me that that 3-year-old daughter of hers did her makeup herself.
Class, today I'm going to be... what's today? Oh. Suppose you guys have your speeches for our grand finale, event this Friday? You guys should remember it piece by piece. We'll start with you, Pink Butt.
Miss, my name is Bridget, and I forgot my presentation at home.
Isn't that sad?
It is.
Of course I can remember her. Pepper, do your speech.
Now that we got the idiots out of the way, we can actually get back doing what we were doing. I guarantee all of you guys don't have your speeches, so I would just put that in as an F. And just for that, you guys do have an assignment today, and it is not going to be easy.
Miss, why are you going to make everything so hard for us?
Oh, Miss, why are you going to be such an idiot?
Whoa, did she just do that?
I don't know, right? That was so messed up.
That is weird.
My life is forever.
Dang, I kind of feel bad for myself.
The teacher just called us idiots.
She called you what?
Shut up! Jesus. Pepper, you. Yes, you. Nothing from you? You are my favorite students. Since you are my trustworthy and favorite student, I guarantee you must have a speech for this class before I give this whole class an F.
Yeah, I brought one. Hey, do you want to hear a joke?
It's part of your speech, then. Yes, go on.
Oh, why didn't the toilet paper get to the other side of the road? Technically, I should ask how or why, but apparently since that explains that you don't have a speech, let me just give you an F. Now I'm gonna hear the joke. Why?
Because it got stuck in a crack.
Pepper. Attention. Straight F has failed this quarter. Thank you, Pepper. That is very hilarious. To be a comedian.
Lie.
I heard that. Whoever said it. Say it to my face. Not mine, miss. So apparently, you know, I said it to you.
How disrespectful of you. You know what?
I am just done. I'm really finna fire myself because I'm the only teacher here. So you guys are probably gonna have to be stuck with me for the rest of your lives. Anywho, I'll make sure you'll be sitting in your own desk. I am sitting in my own desk. There's nobody next to me. Why do you have to be such a horrible teacher? I mean, you would never have to have been fired if you didn't treat the class like this. Wouldn't have to be making me look fired if you, if you didn't act like this. Like what, moving the lips that I have? Do is talk, 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 but you never use those paws. Now, get over here and square up because I had enough of this.
Bridget, you can't find a teacher?
I know. So I'm just gonna look at her and just regret. I have a special element that's called kicking students' butt. And if you wanna mess with me, it will be the last time you do. So you better square up or you better shut up. Because I had enough of your shenanigans with that ugly bow and that pink butt. You shouldn't even be in here. That looks like, that looks so dress code right now. Okay, class. Since nobody wants to follow rules, apparently I'm just gonna fire myself. You guys are just horrible students that I ever met. Speaking of which, I gotta file out this document of this student who does not listen.
Hola.
Is it really that funny? I had it up to here with this class. You can't follow directions. None of you guys can't follow directions. Nobody. You all like three chances. And that's how I am. So if you guys can start acting like mature adults and get out of high school in 20 whatever, I will treat you like a human. Wait, what? I will treat you like the way I'm supposed to treat you. But you don't act like that. So I am mad right now. And I'm gonna get fired for messing this shit up.
I don't know what that is, but it's probably Ebola. Nobody wants to laugh.